What is up? We're hitting chest. And we got Reese here. You can't see his head right now, but it's okay. My goal today is to hit 225 because that will be this year's PR. This year, I have not hit 225 yet. And that is because I hurt my wrist. So we're going to try and get into it. But Reese is a unit, dude. Watch this video because you're about to see how much this guy can bench. He's insane. I don't know how he does it, but we're going to catch up to him one day. It's going to be sick. But right now, we're just going to warm up and then we'll get started.
My chest is still sore.
Mine is too, a little bit. You want to do 25 or straight to 45?
45. We're a grown men out here. You gotta put that on there.
This was what I was benching in my last video.
I don't know if I'm supposed to be doing anything. I'm just gonna chill here. I'll work out.
If you watched my last video of me doing chest, that was so much easier than that. That's crazy.
All right,
we're doing 185 now. And this is technically my PR for this year. So we're getting back into it. It's good. I tried to hit 225 the other day, but I didn't hit it. I was too weak, I guess, but it's okay. We'll get back to it. Dude, that 185 feels like 225, like exactly bar for bar.
It's your imagination. Here's when I'm about to do it. I just look at it and I pretend there's nothing on the bar. This is nothing. This is a part of this. Does that make sense?
Heck yeah. It's wise words from Reese. There's nothing on the bar, so just lift it. See how smooth he does it? It's like it's nothing. We'll be there one day. I'm gonna do one more set with 185. We'll see how it feels, and I'm gonna try 225 no matter what, because we got respotting me, so it'll be fine. But I'm not sure, man. My chest is feeling weak today. All right, I definitely could have gotten one more, but I don't want to kill my chest when I'm about to try and do a heavier weight, so I stopped there. But we're doing 225 next set. Reese is already showing me up.
No.
He's hitting 245 for his last like warm-up set, pretty much. Doesn't even need a spot either. I'm gonna turn around. Just face this way. Nah, I ain't doing that. Thank you. Come on, come on. One more? Nope.
We'll do one more next time.
I feel like now that I've lost all that strength and I'm back in the gym now, I feel like I'm literally just hitting all of these milestones again. Like I'm nervous to hit this right now. And it's a little depressing, but also a little exciting. Cool.
I think you can get like 4.
But I honestly don't think I can hit it right now, but we'll see. I might surprise myself.
Oh, never mind.
Well, I hit it. I
thought you had like 3.
You thought I had 3?
At first I was like, okay, 4. And then I saw you on the second one, and I was like, okay. Or now on the second
Heck
one.
No.
I don't know, I guess like 3.
Dude, that first one was heavy. Yeah, I'll get back into it. I hit 225, new PR for this year. We're saying 225 is my PR because I feel like, I don't know. I just feel like saying that you've hit such a high weight, but you can't do anything anymore, it just doesn't count. So, 225 is my max right now. And if someone asks me, I'm not going to tell them I hit 275. I got to get back up there. I will, though. Reese is the only person in our friend group that has hit 315. I think he's the only person in all of my friend groups that have hit 315. So, this is my strongest friend. That's pretty cool. The music here is a little more girly, but I like it more. It's better than Silverbacks. But there's a lot more people here. And at least a lot more new people here. It's all him. Heck yeah. Good stuff.
That was good.
I got Reese to wake up early with me, so we both woke up around like 4 a.m. And now we're here at like 5:30 or something. We got here earlier than that, but it's an early morning workout for sure.
You can go to my house and do a cold plunge after this.
Huh?
I got to fill it with water and ice, though. You could pick up a bag of ice.
Oh.
No.
I don't know what this guy says half the time.
Huh?
Huh?
You said what?
No, I just said nothing.
I'll watch this and find out what he said. I'm watching this, Michael. You're not safe. I could crush him. I was trying to do this. And he couldn't do nothing.
Just kidding.
I had to get him.
You got 8
when I was spotting him. Had to make sure he had it extra long rep.
I got 8. That was pretty good.
I wanted to help you. I thought you were about to rack it, and I was like, no, I want to help him on this last one.
Oh, no. I like going to failure, man.
Yeah.
Now, I'm going to take advantage of that as much as I can now, just because working out by yourself, dude, it's nowhere near as effective.
Nah. Assisted spots and assisted reps.
Yeah. I used to get people to spot me no matter what, but now that I am recording, it feels even weirder.
How is that spot? What did you rate that?
That was like a tank.
Yeah.
Because I was going so slow.
I knew the perfect tempo. That's how you
spot. See this, guys? He's doing 275. If you want to get stronger, don't cut yourself short. If you feel like you can do a weight for like, let's say 8, do a little more.
Out of 5. Nah. I got to be smart. I just got to do what I did last time.
How is that smart, though?
Because I don't... 4 reps, at least 6. At least 6 for, like, heavy stuff. 6?
Okay. He's not doing this, guys. Sorry. I take back everything I said.
He said it'd be hard, and now he's just repping it.
Come on. Come on, one more. Oh, you had one more.
Huh?
One more.
Okay, two assisted once.
Come on, come on. Push, push, push.
Yes, sir.
Oh, one more? Push, push, push. Come on. I was scared for that last rep.
That ain't good plan.
I knew your chest was already dead because I was lifting pretty.
Yeah, I know.
A lot of weight on that first spot. Okay, we're doing some of this machine now, and I haven't used this before. I don't think, at least not in a long time. I think this is like kind of the same one at the Silverback gym I go to though, the other gym. So it should feel good. How many reps did you get?
I don't know. I was just warming up.
That's another pro tip. Don't count your reps, kind of. But if you feel like you're doing a lot, do more weight.
I'd say just get a guesstimate when you're working out. Like if I do something heavy, I'll either get like 6 or 7. I know if I'll get 8, but if it's 6 or 7, I know it's just 6 or 7. I don't even know if what I just said makes sense. Well, I'm gonna go with it. I already said it.
I need to drop set. Oh my gosh. My chest is dead. I'm dead. Okay, we're in the pose room. And it's time to check out the chest.
You can do that. Still, yeah. I got some weight to shit.
We're bulked up. Reese is bulked up. Mm-hmm. He doesn't care about his progress. Nah, he doesn't care about recording it. So he's
nah,
just...
I know it'll get better sooner or later. Once I apply.
I feel pretty good. But let's see what we got going on. Sweaty.
They need to fix the sauna. Bro, if the sauna was fixed, it'd be good. A morning sauna session sounds nice. Everybody should try to get a sauna, in my opinion.
You already have one.
Oh yeah, my car AC broke.
Reese's AC broke, so.
So bad. I sweat
his
anytime.
His car is just hot.
Anytime I go anywhere, I'm always sweating. And I gotta have a thing of deodorant and some baby wipes and some cologne.
Yeah. I feel pretty good. I feel like the pants make my upper body not look as fat for some reason, but I don't know, man. Here, let's zoom out a little. This is what we're looking like. And we're back. This is the start of the journey. This was first workout back. First workout of me starting my diet. And I'm going to eat good, except for, like, every once in a while, I'll have a cheat day. Probably pizza, because it's super high in carbs. And I eat a lot, and it gets my leptin production going. And I like that. But
sweet potatoes are good. I like sweet potatoes.
They are good. They're pretty chill.
Eggs are the best. All right, always eat eggs.
We got to do the posing. Reese can talk to you while I pose.
Okay. What do I talk about?
I don't know. You don't got to talk about nothing. I usually just pose.
I'm going to just commentate while I watch you pose. Okay. I'm going to get the side chest. Okay. Shoulder looking well developed. That back area looking very nice on the shoulder. Triceps looking pretty. Uh-huh. Now do a glute spread.
What'd you say?
Huh?
What?
I didn't say nothing. Boom. Beautiful. I see the vision.
The vision.
I see it. I always have a vision for everybody.
Mm-hmm. I like my vision. I feel like I have the Dorito. I just got to get rid of the love handles because right now I got the hourglass going on. And that ain't good. But I feel like if I cut this down, I'd still have a little bit of an hourglass. But I mean, with my lats being wider up at the top, I really like that. I feel like I have potential to look pretty okay. It's pretty cool. But
here's some Reese's tricep right there.
Reese's tricep.
Okay.
But dude, I wish I didn't get fat so my skin wasn't like messed up, but it's okay. We all come from somewhere, and my somewhere was obesity, so we're doing good. But that's it for the video. This video is probably going to be really long, but that's okay. I will see you guys tomorrow, where Reese might come. Are you coming? He might come. He might not. We'll see.
What are we working out tomorrow?
I don't know, man. Back?
I didn't buy them back with Nick. I don't know. Okay. I might come.
We'll see.
I've been wanting to wake up earlier, so maybe I should. Just so I can keep a consistent schedule.
I respect it. Either way, I will be here or at the other gym, and we're going to hit something. Either arms or back or shoulders or whatever we do. But I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Bye.